the Harvard John A. Paulson School of Engineering and Applied Sciences, SEAS for short, has campuses in Cambridge and Allston. Faculty and students from applied mathematics, applied physics, environmental sciences and engineering, and quantum science and engineering are located on our Cambridge campus. Electrical engineering and materials science and mechanical engineering are split between locations in Cambridge and Allston.
SEAS traces its origins to the Lawrence Scientific School, founded nearby in 1847 as Harvard's first effort to provide advanced education in science and engineering. Supporting our commitment to interdisciplinary research, our Cambridge campus is a stone's throw from Harvard Yard and Harvard Law School, located next to Harvard's departments of physics, biology, chemistry, and earth and planetary sciences, allowing for easy collaboration on research, teaching, and resource sharing. SEAS laboratory spaces in Cambridge include the Gordon MacKay Laboratory of Applied Science, home to researchers studying applied physics, mechanical engineering, and material sciences.
The Laboratory for Integrated Science and Engineering is purpose-built for nanoscale science research. Only one-third of the building's labs are above ground. A three-story basement is home to the Center for Nanoscale Systems, a facility focused on the study, design, and fabrication of nanoscale structures and their integration into large and complex interacting systems. The center houses a professional quality clean room, facilities for material synthesis, and an advanced microscopy suite.
In the Northwest Building, you will find interdisciplinary laboratories focused on neuroscience, systems biology, and genomics. The Engineering Sciences Lab houses research groups exploring bioengineering, environmental sciences and engineering, and microbiology. Our Cambridge campus also has access to three fabrication shops for the custom design and development of scientific instruments, electronics, and instructional projects. SEAS Cambridge facilities are a 15-minute shuttle ride from our campus in Allston, where you will find the Science and Engineering Complex, our newest building. Transit between Cambridge and Allston is also a pleasant walk over the Charles River or a short bike ride along protected lanes.
175 years after the founding of Harvard's Lawrence Scientific School, SEAS faculty, postdocs, and students carry on the tradition of pushing the boundaries of knowledge, making new discoveries, and designing novel technologies, all in service to our mission to address societal challenges in the world, the nation, and our community.